Let's go to Disneyland.
Or more specifically, downtown Disney. That's where we'll be getting tonight. We're going to take a walk through downtown and catch the monorail into the park, hopefully. Really pretty. That's really, really pretty. I'm a sucker for lighting effects. In fact,
it is so slow.
I'm feeling tempted to get on the Disneyland tram right now for some reason. You guys hear that? That's high energy in downtown Disney right now. Salt and Straw has some bug ice cream. Creepy crawly critters. They have a ghost. A ghost. Trico is popping. By the way, it's a Wednesday night.
Yeah, I see.
Look at me. God. Black tap. Hi guys, good evening. I haven't seen a queue like this at Blacktop in a while, but I haven't been able to come down to downtown for a while either, at night that is. I'm usually always here around noon. But my goodness. Dodgers just hit a home run. Game four tonight. They're watching it in there. That is no doubt a home run of some kind. They were up 3-0 last I checked. Even Jazz Kitchen. Heard a monorail take off, so we'll have to wait a minute to catch the next one.
Fantastic. Give us 1 second.
Oh my
God.
Hi.
Hey.
Good evening, guys. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you.
Watch your show all the time.
All right. Thanks, man. Thank you. Thank you.
We enjoyed the show so far tonight. We're going to put an end to that right now, folks. We're going to give the band member a chance to sing. There's an option to get a chance to do so. Do we have any Ringo fans out there tonight? All right, folks, this might be the last one for this set. We're going to see what time we're at. But either way, we want you to put your hands together. Here he is singing a song called Boys Ringo! 1, 2, 3.
those of you who have just joined us, welcome aboard the Disneyland Monorail. For your safety, please remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the cabin. Watch your children.
hoping we'd be seeing a monorail by now. Aha, I saw the silhouette back there beyond the trees. It'll be coming around the corner in about 20 seconds. I love the sound of them goats, man. That makes me so happy. Thanks, guys. Thank you. Hi. Thanks, guys. Thank you. might be on our agenda later tonight for what it's worth. I'm shooting this in advance of a closing the park video that we'll be shooting for the main channel, last 2 hours of the night. I'm just warming myself up with this walk through the park tonight. I have to say, there are a lot of times where I feel like I enjoy these as much or more as I do the strategy and recon videos and all that, if only because it's much more, hi guys, it's a much more relaxed stroll through the park, which I very much enjoy. I like all facets of Disneyland. But this is a nice break.
Thank you. Anybody else need to pee?
Prepare yourselves for one of my favorite moments in the entire park. Days when I feel like Galaxy's Edge needs to do nothing else other than exist. And I'm happy. Never mind, you know, attractions or food or entertainment or whatever, just exist. It feels good. Someday I'm going to make a video about all the stairs that I want to climb at Disneyland, and that's going to be on the list. Those stairs right there. Stairs that I can't climb, but I want to. There's a chance that this is on our agenda for later tonight as well, depending on how the night plays out. Not very often you see empty tables out here at Ronto.
What's
like crowd at Rise, also possibly on our agenda tonight. The study we're doing tonight is if it opens, or if it's open, is to test how long it takes to, or how efficient it is to ride Rise of the Resistance just before the attraction closes, which is 10 p.m. Be sure to be following us on our main channel, Fresh Baked. Link in the description. You guys can hear the music over there, right? That's Tiana's Bayou Adventure music you're hearing. Lights are on also, which means they're working tonight. Trying to get ready for the grand opening in just about a month. Ah, I almost forgot to enjoy Winnie the Pooh just now. Music is on. So too are the lights. Boats in the water.
What rest are here?
Looks good. Looks really, really good. I love this tree right here. The way it fits in the foreground of your view like that, I think that's really good. It sets a nice setting, especially for when the boats go by. Get there in time. Hurry. Let's go. Walk, don't run.
I think
Bye. Lucky ducks.
This is home for the three massive wind jammer of the Monorail, the first American ship to sail the network. This is the Monorail system of the Boston Harbor in 1797. She rounded the horn and became the first American ship to carry the stars and stripes around the world.
Good, you ready for the sink?
It's open in November.
I'm
And they've changed the route. I think, right? They didn't never sent them this direction before. To go around the other side. That doesn't seem right. Oh, look at that. I think they changed the queue.
Thank you. crazy about that, huh? We were doing like one after the other after the other.
That got into the shipment of lemons, he turned into a real sourpuss.
Fireworks tonight, so there's not much competition out here. It being what, 8:15, still an hour more for showtime. Hour 15. That's another thing we might be testing in the near future is hitting Peter Pan after the fireworks, seeing how effective that might be.
This way. This way.
Starting to wonder if that clock thing they did at Space Mountain was done on purpose. A little bit of a sidebar here, but in our construction video we reported that the clock that's at the entrance to Space Mountain wasn't working and there was some sort of psychedelic light effect happening. And that effect is still there, but it almost looks like it's on purpose. I don't know if you guys can see that because of it's washed out, but by the way, that yes, that is a 35-minute wait for Space Mountain. That is definitely on our agenda tonight. You guys will be able to join us for that video.
You want to go?
Oh, hey. Shoot your videos, man.
Thank you, thank you. Have a great night. I've never seen people camp at the hub before like this. That's an interesting choice. I get that for fireworks, but not for just projections. Everybody wants a cherry Coke. Jamming in here, man. All right.
Actually, I'm sorry. What's happening?
Gonna be like this until closing, almost. Wow. Wow. I feel like this is an influx from DCA. People are park hopping pre-closure there. I feel like that's a lot of incoming traffic.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Dang, I went the whole night until now without putting eyes on this thing. Now I'm bummed. I really wanted to shoot a few minutes from up there. I forgot. I forget all the time that it's like that. It makes me sad. This doesn't though. This makes me happy. Right here, this.
does.
No más hay que ir a Star Wars ya. Porque
quedan. Oh. It started. I forgot.
That construction during that.
The far turnstiles are getting ready for their refurb. They're going to work their way around and replace all the turnstiles. Everybody. First bite.